Gavin and Gaza. He needs 15 boys, and it looks like the 49 of Hayden Fletcher got a great start. Round the outside, the 3-2-1 there, and just playing one of the pieces of the looks like it's Fletcher with the lead into the third straight now. Rocky Griffiths back there in five, doing a great job now. I recognise him because he's from just up the road from me. But here we go, the 3:21, and McLean has got round the outside to hang on to the lead into the fourth. I think it is Byrne, and Matthew White has come up now behind him, so Fletcher has dropped back to three. So here we go now, it's McLean out in front now. Here comes White with a big move on the final burn, and White brings it home. He shows you what he's got the world for on the plate. McLean for two, and it looks like the